My name is Brenden Villavaso with the St. Augustine Film Crew, and we're here at the St. Augustine High School College Fair, and I'm here with...
Zion Brown.
Oh, you're a senior, right, Zion?
Yes, sir.
Why do you think a college fair is important for us?
I feel like it's important. That way we have multiple colleges to reach out to in the event that we need to discover new opportunities for ourselves.
What colleges are you looking at today?
Today I looked at LSU and Grambling.
All right, do you have any advice for me as a junior and the rest of the junior class?
Keep trying at the ACT, keep your grades up, and explore new colleges and new opportunities.
If you don't mind me asking, what is your ACT score, Zion?
My ACT score right now is a 23, but I'm working on to improve it to a 26.
Okay, well, thank you for your time. Why do you think the college fair is important at St. Augustine High School?
Well, really honestly, at any school, it's all about exposure, right? So a lot of our students, if you watch sports, you know about the big schools, the LSUs, of course, the UGAs, maybe the Harvards. But these college fairs with 30 plus schools, you get exposed to a lot of schools that you never even heard of, with great programs that probably tailor towards you and what you want to major in. So that's why it's very important.
Where did you go to college, Mr. Phillips?
Oh, well, undergrad, I went to the Morehouse College. It's only one. And then grad school, I went to the University of Notre Dame.
What do you think that they have to, what do you think Morehouse and Notre Dame has to offer to students at St. Augustine?
Well, of course, St. Augustine and Morehouse have a lot in common, being all black male institutions. A lot of St. Augustine students say, you know, I already did, you know, the all male thing. What would Morehouse offer me? And of course, Morehouse, a part of the experience, of course, is the Brotherhood, but also being in the AUC, the Atlanta University Consortium. So Clark Atlanta and Spelman next door, you get to socialize and learn so much from people from all around the world, not just, of course, here in New Orleans, like, you know, St. Augustine. So it's just a broader network. And also, of course, a lot of schools say they're one of a kind, but there's only one black all-male school for higher education. So Morehouse obviously offers that. University of Notre Dame, it's a great school. Go there if you like.
I'm here with Mrs. Gilliatt, and I just wanted to ask you a couple questions. Why do you think the college fair is important for students at St. Augustine High School?
Well, Brenden, I think the college fair is very important for our students at St. Augustine High School. We have students from all over the city. And the college fair, the participants that came today were from all over the state and beyond. And I think it's important for the children to be aware of schools that they really just didn't know about. And they're bringing so much to the table and so much information to our students. And it was a great fair. We enjoyed putting it on here.
What about ACT scores and applying early? Do you have anything to say about that for our younger students at St. Augustine High School?
Well, we definitely need them to apply early. As of last night, we had the financial aid workshop with Mr. Page from Dillard University, and several parents and students attended that last night. They need to apply early. A lot of the colleges, the ACT scores are accepted in different levels for different schools. So we need to make sure that the students are on task. Our goal for St. Augustine students is a 23 or higher. We have several students that are higher. We're pushing them to the 30-point mark so students could have the monies they need to go to college.
As the coordinator for the ACT boot camp at St. Augustine High School, do you have anything to say for students and parents?
We started last year with our boot camps on Saturday. This past Saturday has had to be pushed back because of the evacuation dates, and we had everything set, but because of the evacuation, we had to push that back. Last Saturday, we did two courses. This Saturday, we'll do two more. Then the following Saturday will be our homecoming, and then the following Saturday will be testing. So we're going to start back in November with the boot camps on Saturday. They're very informative, full of strategies for the students to do well in each of the four core subjects that they have to face on the ACT.
Okay, thank you, Ms. Gilliatt.
Thank you, sir.
What's up, Purple Nation? My name is Jackie Breckenridge III, and I'm here with
Blaze Singleton.
And today, we're at a college fair. And so how important is, you know, for our college choices and looking around and everything?
Well, you know, as we are seniors, we need to be making a decision as to where we want to go so that come May 1st, we already know where we're going. And college fairs, like today, really help students like me know exactly what we need to do for admissions and ACT scores and all of those things. And I'm trying to decide between Tulane and LSU, so this is perfect for me to find out which is more pointed towards my major and other things like that.
What do you want to major in?
I want to major in chemical engineering.
Do you have any advice about admissions and college applications to your brothers?
I would say that because we have this college fair, once you go home, you should definitely start applying. With early action and early decision, you're much more likely to get accepted into whatever college you want to go into than general admission. Just depends on what you want to do, but I definitely would say wherever college you want to go to, apply right now. It's definitely going to help you in the long run.
How important it is, you know, to be asking questions and learning things about admissions?
It's great because I ran into some colleges that I never really thought I'd be interested in, but, you know, just getting to talk to them, not blocking off my options has made me open my ears and eyes and really become interested in those colleges. So yeah, it's great. And it's also great to build those relationships with people because you never know if you might meet them again. And yeah, that's just the base and the foundation of what this college fair is all about, really.
Do you know what colleges you're interested in?
None that were here today, but all three of them are out of state, and it's Southern Illinois, Kansas Wesleyan, and Alabama State.
Do you know what you want to major in?
Agriculture, agribusiness, just those two things.
Now I'm here with
Michelle Keeling, your senior counselor.
And today here we're at the college fair. And Ms. Keeling, why is this day important?
This day is very important because you need to be exposed to different schools. I know you may just know about LSU, but there's different schools in the state of Louisiana, outside in the South. So it's very important to be exposed to different schools.
And you're talking about different schools. What's so important about keeping your options open?
Don't limit yourself. Because you're basically saying, oh, I'm just going to this one school when there's different opportunities out there for you.
Is there any admissions tips or advice you can give us?
Apply now. Don't wait to apply. Some students may be retaking their ACT score. That's fine. You could submit that later, but apply now. It's very important for scholarships. They take that into consideration.
All right, thank you. I'm Jackie Breckenridge III at the College Career Fair.
What's going on, Purple Knight Nation? I'm William Sam, and I'm here with Douglas Carey and Tyler Holmes. So guys, why is this college fair important?
The college fair is important because we can go around to different colleges and ask them, you know, how much is their university, what are the ACT requirements, and stuff of that nature.
All right, Tyler?
To me, it's simple. This is very important to us because of our future. What we want to do, you know, even if we don't want to go to college, it still gives us options for our future, you know, it's all about our future. All
right. So guys, are there any colleges you're interested in going to already?
The colleges I'm interested in going are to Tulane, Delgado.
Dillard, LSU, you know, anything with theater in it, I'm down for it, you know.
Okay, so you already answered my next question. So you're interested in theater. So what are some other things that you two might be interested in going to as a major?
Business.
Business?
Business, me too, yeah.
All right. So Lance, why is this college fair important?
Me personally, I feel that this college fair is important because it allows us to see our own options that's still within state. Because a lot of people, their first thinking is, oh, we got to go out of state. Out of state has the best colleges, when most of the time that isn't the case.
Okay. Pretty good stuff. So with that being said, what are some colleges you're interested in?
One that I was looking at heavily was Southern. Another one was Charity Brothers, if I'm not mistaken. And one more I was looking at was Nunez.
Okay. And what would be your major in this college?
Mechanical engineering as of right now.
That's pretty good stuff. This is William Sam here at St. Augustine High School.